Okay, ready?
I assume so, no one's saying anything. That's one thing, by the way, that situation we had just now, we didn't need a second backup, but yeah, Fran already jumped in, so that was good. So, Fran, I guess you're a second backup. Yeah, exactly. That's why we needed a second backup.
Yeah, I'm focused today, so.
That's the only situation where it can happen. If I get blue and G gets better.
He's in the road.
I could do some TP tip. Are you already playing?
Blue soon. Into ads.
giving your guard looking.
Moving towards B.
Heat into
left over.
Right.
Yep, can you move a bit to the left?
Mechanics.
Yep. Heat and blue.
And the blue. Thanks for.
Rotate. Heat.
I got that.
Right, keep it up. Mechanic soon. Heat.
I got blue.
Blue, alright.
Watch out.
Thanks for. Watch out for AoE. Holy shit, you.
It doesn't matter if you move afterwards.
I'll be free after the. Do it now.
Have to move the whole map again.
Smallest arena now, so positions visible. Heat into lightning. Tether, tether, tether.
Go, go, go.
Hey, good job, guys. Just one more and we're good.
Yeah. Completely fucking this spot. Kip really has to.
Mechanic soon. Tether and to blue.
Tether on me. And I'm dead.
Watch out, Tom. Watch out.
Yeah.
Okay, he's dead. Good job.
Finally, good job, guys.
Woo.
Got to rest G, just for a second.
1 minute remaining! Heat.
Yes!
Yeah, nice. But Tipto, you really need to learn how to rotate. I had to go across the map twice, and I had to avoid the backslash twice. That is, I don't even know how much DPS off, at least one full minute.
Alright,
we basically just keep the same positions that we have the entire phase, only rotate them.
Yeah, but the problem is that normally, you know, Foruna goes to the left, Tipto goes to the left, and I go to the left, but now nobody went to the left, so I went over both of them, all the way to the left, and then I had to move
back
to
Ninja and Bard.